You look like you need my help.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning. Entering Darktown.
Chopper is in.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active.
inbound on your position.
Alert. A member of your team has disavowed division affiliation. Your team will be marked rogue. Warning. You've disavowed a division. This action will mark you as rogue.
Got a bird inbound on your position.
Cargo extraction initiated. Extraction of cargo now in progress. Status no longer active.
Thank you.
agent down. Rogue agent has been neutralized. Incoming supply drops detected. Calibrating landing zones.
Chopper is inbound. Ready to bring it on board. Confirmed. Cargo secured.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
Inbound on your position.
Federation affiliation has been disavowed. You are now marked as rogue.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Oh, fucking hell, he shows his face. What's going on? Yeah, I don't know what's going on, man, but my build that I've made, my striker tactician, is fucking shredding people in a minute. We're rogue, going rogue, killing rogues. I'm with three random guys. I'm not even the same party. I'm on my own at the moment, and I'm just wrecking fools. The guy I just killed a minute ago, he was carrying three purples. I picked that shit up. I'm gonna fucking burn it in a minute, but it just felt bad that I killed him with three purples, but I took his shit.
Confirmed. Rogue status no longer active. Attention. Another agent is currently claiming proximate supply drop. Alert. A nearby drop site has been cleared by another agent.
I shit you not. Look. Level 26 gear. Back on my MP5, man. Look at this shit shred. Absolutely shreds. Fuck all, mate. Wasn't on today. It will be on tomorrow, though. I need to stop when you get them in to show me that. Oh, yeah, there you go. I'm just shit, man. Let's look, 143 DPS.
Supply drops will expire in
65% mitigation. 4.6k armor.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
I say, I'm in. Oh, we'll be in DZ3 at the minute, I suppose. Yeah, DZ3. So, it's low level mobs and whatever anyway, but mate, it's just fucking absolutely shredding. Absolutely shredding. Look at this from distance.
Nearby drop site has been claimed by another agent.
Let me go up. Let me go up to that guy. Let me go up to him. And my MP5 gets more damage when it's at closer range anyway, but mate, it's just fucking insanely fucking powerful shit. And mitigating bad.
Chopper is inbound.
Mitigating damage, man. 65%. So 4.6, I think it is at the minute. Bang on 65. 4.7k armor itself. Health regeneration. I'll tell you what is where it's at. If I can find it quick. 11% kill on health on kill. That is the fucking the deal at the minute. You have to have, like, I was level 7 in the Dark Zone when I started this. I'm level 18 now. I've been playing for the last 40 minutes, if that.
Commencing extraction.
Oh, mate, I think I've lit all three talents up on it.
Ready to bring it on board.
Responsive. Damage is increased by 13% when closer than 10 meters to the target. Destructive. Armor, 18%. and ferocious damage to elite and named enemies. DZ6, your rank up so quickly. Oh, fucking hell. Not that good, obviously. Just got fucking lit up to shit. Look at that.
Package is secure. Extraction complete.
What's these guys now? They're all 99s, the guys that I'm with. They're just going to absolutely fucking rinse them. Got DZ6, you rank up so quickly when you're leveling up that DZ. Not my main character. No, this is my second character that I did the striker and thingy build. That's the best I got responsive on my 163 org. Well, this is a 182. 182 that I got out of the Dark Zone in DZ6 or whatever. They just fucking hammered me. There was no reason to kill me, they just decided to kill me, and they downed two other people as well, man. That's just fucking insane. They obviously wanted to go rogue. Matey's back up with overheal. What the fuck? Must have got him up. Why are you leveling that character on a DZ? You don't need to. I just wanted to experience it. I wanted to see what the armor mitigation and the way that I've got it set up for striker. How it went, basically. I think I've got have I got my 240 mask on? Yeah, I got my 240 tactician's mask on this character. I got 214 tactician's, 240 striker's knee pads that I picked up on my last character in a DZ. 191 backpack's not really any good. 214 striker's thingy, and 214 striker's holster as well. It's got some decent armor on there. Come on, we regroup, let's go. Fucking let's go. Can't be more than Bryant Park, they've gotta be going north. They've gotta be going here. Yeah, there you go, look. Man, they shredded me, man, all four shredded me. I'd like to get this one up to level 30 so at least I can use the level 30 mods and gear and stuff like that. It'd be nice. I see good idea, laugh out loud. I've been leveling a skill build. I had 177k DPS with 25 skill and 60 health. Yeah, I still reckon a minimum 70 to 80k health is a must at this point. This MP5 just fucking shreds, man. I love it. Fucking 80 armor as well, man. 80 armor. Um, 60 mag, I got it on. I think, is it a rate of fire mag? I'm not too sure. Two more tactician gear though. What do you mean? Well, I'll work for your build. Okay. I've got on my tactician's build that I use for the incursion, four tacticians and two sentry, I believe. Might be. I'm not sure what I've got on it actually without looking. It's pretty fucking sweet, the build that I've got. It mitigates 65%, I think it's about 4.6 armor, like 4,600 armor, and yeah, skill power is 33.6, so I get 67k when it's at full mass, running about 85k health, but only 90k DPS at the minute. It's really bad on DPS, but what I was looking at is the pulse alone will double that DPS, so I'll be running 180 DPS at least with the damage that's there. With the damage that's on it. Oh shit, here we go. Ooh. Fuck him, let him die. Take his shit. Take his shit. Don't fucking heal him, take his shit. Hurt. Yeah, post it up all the time. Yeah, these guys are running pulse, I'm not. Oh, the fucking bastard's over here. Come on, guys, let's go. But again. When? What, you're in here now? Surely not. Oh, on the thing. On the bank heist. Finity, first one of the day, gets smashed up. I think he really wants to go for these rogues, but I know we're going to get smashed, potentially. Why is he running all this way? We could have cut left a street ago. Oh look, they're on the ground, three of them. I don't know where the fucking underground bit is on here. Where is it? There. The heist and... I'm at my girl's house, no Xbox in till tomorrow. Oh, no way. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Moment where all fucking three of them just fucking appear out of the thing all at once, and the area respawns as well. They're fucking rocking explosives as well. Oh no, Division Tech, I want it. Cut, cut, cut. Dude, why are you no cut, man? Oh, they went up as well. Fuck.
Rogue agent neutralized.
Popped them too early. Fuck! Well, it's a wasted set of incendiaries. Unless meat comes down. There's one guy there. Please turn right. Please turn right. Turn right. You know you want to. You can fucking turn, man. Oh shit! Don't want to follow him on my own because these guys ain't fucking with me, but...
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
No pulse, it could be fucking... Yeah, there it is. Walking into a fucking ambush or anything. These guys coming?
Exiting.
Yeah.
The contaminated area.
Not exiting, let's go. Let's fucking go, bitches. But these boys are getting hammered. Their gear start is starting to show, man. It really is. Mate behind us getting ripped as well. I swear I'm running faster. Look how much I'm catching on him, man, look. Look at that, look. Proper closing the distance, man. Tearing him up, look at the tearing him up, man. Go back to your team, fool. No, they went up and over, man. I could, if I'd have just run the way I wanted to go straight away, I could have cut that guy off at that point where I went, where I intersected. Now we're just running. Might as well go into this Q building. Well, they ain't gonna do it. They're all following this I am Matt guy. The others are just fucking. Look, he's the one with a higher gear score. The other two are just fucking following. They're just saps. We're at the pit now as well. Would it be 1v2? No, because they killed the other guy. They killed two guys. One on the rope, or one before the rope. Oh, look, it's this I am cliche guy who's fucking down again. I reckon they went down in the subway, but he's going to go straight on. Ah, break right. Look, they went through here. Ah. Take the lead on this one, boys. I'm gonna have to fucking do it. Thought they only killed one. Nah, they killed one at the bottom of the stairs, and they killed one. Yeah, no, I have.
Warning.
Fuck.
You are now entering a contaminated area.
No, they killed one at the bottom of the stairs, and they must have. Oh, I did go the wrong fucking way. They must have killed the other one at the other side. Like when they dropped down, because when I went through, I was only chasing one.
Contaminated area.
Oh my god, fuck's sake. Making all the wrong bad turns, man. All the wrong bad turns. Took the lead and put us behind, what you're saying. And that ain't a way through either. Fuck. Need to get ammo anyway, I think it's just the wires. It's gonna be wise, surely. Mm. 700 SMG rounds I burnt in that little spat there. There's a whole fucking group of four there as well. I wonder if they're the rogues. Oh, Matt's taking fire. He's getting ripped. Manhunt, 80 meters away. Yeah, I think that's them guys. Look, they're there. Look, they're on them.
Backup activated. System reboot. Warning. Now entering dark zone.
I'm stuck. Fucking stuck. Fucking stuck.
Member of your team disavowed the mission. The team is now on the road. A rogue agent.
Well, that fucking shredded pretty fucking quick. Well done. Right, let's get out of here, boys. Let's get out of here. All faithful. All faithful. the wrong way. We're going to run straight back to that safe checkpoint that they're all going to run out of, then they're going to rape me. Probably. Run it. Get ripped from behind, boys. Ripped from behind. Here we go. Yeah, 24. there's a guy coming as well. He's going to fucking shred me. Watch. Watch. Shit. Go, baby, go.
Gotta go.
Step in time. They all fucking went right. Why? Delilah, am I still getting shot in the ass? Oh, the jukes are real. Jukes are hatters up in this bitch, motherfucker. Oh, getting shredded. Regroup is real. Oh, going subway. We're going down in this motherfucker. Fuck yeah.
Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
Heading all that extraction, baby. Heading towards the extraction. Let's go. Dead end, but then fuck. Shit. They're coming. Oh, fucking got downed. Oh, don't twat me. Don't fuck me up, guys. Don't fuck me up, please. Yes, there we go. Oh, bitch. In. Oh, well. Firearms mod and a rush holster, and now they're being chased by 90 rogues, so all I'll have to do is come out near a checkpoint and I'm all gravy, baby. Will I lose 1600s, 1 key, 11G, 1100? That ain't that bad. I'll take it. And now I ain't rogue! Yeah, bitches! There was guys from every side. Yeah, literally went right, there was three. Went left, there was one. Guys were a little bit a ways behind me as well, so they couldn't actually shoot the guy that I was shooting at. And he, oh wow, look, two of them died as well. Man, fuck.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Almost feel bad. Guys that didn't even deem me worthy to be invited to their party. Should go switch my other character. I might have to put, I need to help Matey. Matey's on his own. I need to, Mr. Black Jesus, who I see is the better of the three, to be fair. I might need to go and get my other guns, like, put my other guns on this character. I don't know. I'm not... A DPS and that ain't all that, to be fair. I think it's, he ain't rogue either. Did he die? Oh shit. You got down the subway and you had 4 seconds left. Who was this? Let's go down that subway and get this fucking loot. I see rogues. The rogues. Yeah, look. I'm gonna nick some bitches' loot. That's mine! It's my loot!
contaminated area.
Oh mate, he's gone offline. This is bad. This is quite bad. I might get ended up on my own here. Shit, boss.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Fuck Jesus. Doing a running, man. I'm part of the group. $39,000 I've picked up DZ funds today. That's fucking insane, mate. Bedtime for me, so I can stay on late as tomorrow. What time should we be on? Whatever time we get up, mate. What are we time we now? So yeah, probably about 11. I'd have a feeling that this is going to go south right now. Look, there's a group member here that's disconnected. Mate, he's run off down this way. Where's he running? Where's he running? Alright, I think it's time for me to get out the DZ. And, LFG, I think. Yeah, I'm on Mitzot. I'll probably not be on till 1 or so, but I'll send you a Twitter message. Yeah, no worries, mate. That's fine. It's all gravy, baby. Jeff, one bank heist for the road. But ain't bad, man. Level 7 to level 24 in one little fucking playthrough in a DZ. 6 more levels, I get level 30. 1 more level, I get level 25 for the 25 stuff. So yeah, good.